Let's make my pretty car more pretty. What did I do to deserve you? Don't even know what I did. Ooh, presents. In the first box, we got a brake fluid cover and an oil cap. Been praying on it since a kid. I guess it's just luck if you say so. I wonder what's in the long skinny box. Box number two. What is this? Looks like a face.
It's actually for the crank sensor. Both bolts are stripped. The blow-off valve is still in the way. I am not removing the blow-off valve, so we move on.
And the moment you've all been waiting for, the big box. The engine valve cover. So what do you think? Is it pretty or pretty ugly?